sea snakes usually spend most of their time in water, but they don't have gills. Their lungs stretch almost the length of their entire bodies. To fill them, they have to swim to the surface to breathe. And that means they're vulnerable. This white-bellied sea eagle has young to feed, so it's on the hunt. Armed with keen vision and sharp talons, the eagle has perfected the snatch and grab. And sea snake is one of her favorite foods. But this snake isn't about to play the victim. As the eagle flies towards the nest with her prize, the snake starts to fight back. Even in midair, he can bite. If he manages to inject his venom, he could kill his abductor. But biting an enemy in mid-air isn't easy, especially for a creature that spends most of its time in the water. For this snake, it's too little, too late, especially when facing down a hungry eaglet.
Čak ni za orla zmijara, kobra nije lak plijen. Izgleda da i on instinktivno osjeća da i njemu prijeti velika opasnost od toga. Zmiju smije napasti samo u nekom povoljnom trenutku, da bi izbjegao smrtonosne otrovne zube te naočarke. Ali, kad se dočepa zmije, više joj nema spasa. Interesantno je posmatrati sa koliko preciznosti ora uklanja kobrine otrovne zube prije nego što počne da je komada. Temeljitost sa kojom on radi taj posao navodi na zaključak da ni orao zmijar nije imun na otrovove zmije i da...